It's Reagan, and I am here with my first American Girl doll, Miss Sage Cooperin, and we are going to do a video on what to do in a hotel, and she's going to be in half of it. And I'm sorry to see my hand, I'm trying to do a video that sounds professional with a doll without seeing my mouth, not her words, but it's really hard to do. So, I'm just going to show you some things that you could do. Where is my phone? 1 second.
So, I was
going to
show you some things you could do.
This involves my phone and stuff like that.
So,
the first thing you can do is take some pictures of your, jump on the bed with your doll. So, I am just going to take this camera. I guess I'm going to do a video over and
show you what's gonna happen tomorrow because surprise. Oh, I am so excited for tomorrow. The first thing you could do, guys, hey, it's Sage. So, the first thing you're gonna do is just like, jump on the bed, super fun. I'm gonna get some lift. Wee! Oh! 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 Are you okay? I'm good, I'm good, I'm good. Okay, guys, that was a false fall. I'm just trying to get. Reagan. Oh. That was so funny. Nobody can get me. Oh! What was that again? Okay. We were just joking around. We like that. Mine like that. Next thing you can do is go take some pictures. So we're going to take you back to the office. Open the door.
Cam Cam. It's like Snapchat, but it's not Snapchat. So you can like, do cool pictures, and I am going to do them on Sage here.
Hi!
So yeah, I can't tell you what's going to happen tomorrow. I really want to, but I can't. So the first thing I'm going to do on Sage is a puppy dog. Okay. Here's her with the tongue sticking out. You can kind of see my video recording. But yeah. We should do a flower pattern. We're going to be doing lots of flower crowns on here, because the whole thing I have, so I have this mini thing that's a voice changer, so I'm just going to, 1 second.
Hey guys!
So here's what it looks like, the picture, and I'm just going to do the voice, it sounds really weird, but yeah.
Hey guys, it's me Sage, and I'm doing a YouTube video, so yeah.
I'm gonna try again, so okay. Yep. So the next one we're going to do. So through 50 seconds, I might need them. Huh? Oh, no. Next thing is these cute little glasses. Oh, there's nowhere where the light won't shine. Okay. Well, there are two more I want to do. Then we are done. We can move it! Oh my god! So that, this. Oh, your headband is fine.
So yeah, I will try to do a video and I hope this video uploads.
So yeah, and we might be going home later.
Okay, next thing is make some doll props.
Oh, that's a train. I'm sorry. We're right by the train tracks.
Okay. I forgot something. You can't see it.
So, next thing. I made some stuff for my dolls. First, Amy. Well, I didn't make it. My cousin made it. It's this little computer that's 3D-ish. But it wasn't supposed to close, but I closed it, and now it can stand. Oh, and it says Hi Reagan on it, which is my name. With a smiley face and heart. So that's that. And then I made this doll lunchbox. I was about to give up on it, then my cousin decided to make it. And these two little things are wedgers for snack cutouts. It's a mango and a strawberry. And then I made the sandwich using these little post-it index cards or something like that. And then I wasn't taped together, so I had to pinch it. And then it was taped together. And I put little teal and purple polka dots on the front with a Sharpie. And I hope you guys can do this too. I can't show you the front, but I can show you the back. Because this front has something to do with it. This is this little binder I made. It has purple and teal polka dot confetti Sharpies on it. And then I made pages with teal and then like a pink at the top and some purple. Then I made this pink little index card holder for my doll's glasses and stuff like that. Sage doesn't go to school though, but whatever. Next thing you could do, that about it. Oh, and she gave me this binder clip, so I have more than putting one. Next thing you could do is watch a YouTube video and try to make some doll stuff. So I watched my Froggy Stuff video and how to make a doll bathing suit, and I made a doll bathing suit. I colored it with, it doesn't look the best, but I colored it with a pink highlighter Sharpie. No, not a highlighter, a pink Sharpie. And then like those fat ones. And then I put hearts and stars all over it. And then if you went all the way to the end of the video, there's a bonus part. So I did two of them. I didn't do two of them, but I tried to, because I messed up on the first one. Then I messed up on the second one. Then I decided to do this one because it was the only sock I had that didn't have a match. So yeah. And at the end of the video, you could cut it off, and mine is kind of slanted, but whatever. It still looks cute. And I colored this with some purple. I made little purple polka dots, and I colored it with pink Sharpie again, and I use this little white part for the knot, so that's about it. Next thing you could do is pair some doll clothes together for your doll. So, here are some clothes that I made for my doll. I didn't make them, but I bought them from the American Girl store. This one I thought was like knit together. This is Island Adventure with a flower, a map, Morocco is a camera, a sign with this little tool thing, and car, a flamingo, a ukulele, a compass, and sunglasses, and this really cute. It's gonna match what I'm wearing today, but you can see that in the video. And next thing you can do is style your doll's hair. I know for one, Sage and Isabelle look adorable with the little braid thingy, so I'm gonna try to do it today. One second, this might take a little while, but they look adorable with it. And now I'm changing her hair. Oh boy. I changed her hair so many times yesterday, I can't even keep track, but yeah. So, we are currently in a hotel in Alexandria on vacation. I knew I told you that already, but I'm trying to find something to talk about while I'm braiding this part of her hair. So yeah, they look cute with any braid in their hair, especially Sage. Like, I'll just braid one part of her hair, and then I'll put it in a ponytail, and then for Isabelle, I might braid both parts of her hair, and then put it in like a little ponytail on the back and looks good. But this right here, it looks so cute, I can't even. And then I just figured out how to do a doll bun yesterday. Like, it's messy, and then you have to put the axis inside of it, that's how I do it. Yeah. And I did it with all without bobby pins. Yeah, so Sage looks cute in this. I might do this if we go to the pool today and put her in the bikini. Not bikini, but the bathing suit, and do this with her hair. But yeah, next thing you could do is dance. That's what I'm gonna do next time. But, so, bye, thanks for watching.